hot honey peach glazed salmon.
All we have to do is pat the salmon dry, trim it up, and then we're going to season with bee sting hot honey rub. Onto the grill, about 275 degrees until it reaches 135 internal temperature, and then baste with hot honey peach wing sauce.